audio jungle. Good afternoon, students, faculty, and staff. Here's the news for today. There are no Eagles celebrating their birthdays today. Now here's Ella with tomorrow's delicious breakfast and lunch menu.
Lunchtime!
Good afternoon, Crestwood. Here's tomorrow's delicious breakfast and lunch menu. Tomorrow's breakfast is pancake sausage wrap, breakfast bun, and assorted cereal with strawberry graham cracker. Tomorrow's lunch is meatball sub, deep dish cheese pizza, chicken patty sandwich, Italian sub combo, chocolate chip muffin platter, PB&J grape sandwich, and fresh from the farm green beans and sweet peppers. Well, that's all from me. Now here's Allie with today's school news report.
Hello, I am Allie with today's school news report. Attention, any student who received a pink course recovery form, you need to bring the form home and get it signed and returned before January 24th. The next session of middle school course recovery will begin on Saturday, January 25th from 8:30 to 12:30. The next Sunshine Readers Cafe will be on Wednesday, January 22nd, 2020 at 8:45 in Ms. McKean's room 1130. They will be discussing the book titled 24 Hours in Nowhere. They would love to see you there. Eagles, come join and support the Crestwood STEM Academy tonight at Atlantis Gateway for a night of fun and fundraising. It is a private party for Crestwood. The cost is $10 per person at the door for skaters and non-skaters. The snack bar will also be open for food and drinks. Fellow Eagles, Rita's Ice will be here after school next Wednesday, January 22nd. The cost is $3 for a 6-ounce cup and $10, $4 for a 10-ounce cup. They will be located outside room 1144. Well, that's all we have from the school news desk. Now here's Jenna with the Seawood Sports News.
Hello, I'm Jenna, and here's the Eagle Sports News. Here are the boys who represent Crestwood on the hardwood floor this year. The 8th graders are Jeremiah Police, Jaden Coney, Carlos Canales, Maurice Herring, Adrian Courtney, Fenley Clefond, Carlton Medeas, Atreyu Brown, Edward Wood, Josh Christo, Carlton. The 7th grade players are Jamar Browder, Benjamin Everett, Jonathan Whitehall, and the 6th grade player is Jaden Francis. The Lady Eagles that will represent Crestwood on the soccer field are 8th graders Adriana Altidore, Karina Balcaron, Danny Bermelin, Carly Cifuentes, me, Maya Malik, Riley Manuel, Mackenzie Morley, and Kelly Reardon. The 7th graders are Amanda Sisson, Jamarius Diaz, Annabella Pettis Silvestre, Ilari Sequinadas, Aaliyah Torres, Kayla Wallach, and Jalissa Vasquez. Finally, the 6th grader is Sienna Collado. We want to congratulate the boys and girls who made these teams. We know you will do us proud this season. We will announce the girls who will represent the Lady Eagles basketball team as soon as we get the roster. Well, that's all we have from the sports desk. Have yourself a safe and healthy day. Back to you, Sydney.
Well, that's all we have for today. So until tomorrow, don't forget to soar, Eagles.
I wanna fly like an eagle to the sea. Shoot.
children.